Goes through the milestone of my father, dreaded and loving how it's all turned out.